I'm coming home, I'm coming home. Tell the world I'm coming.
This is Cascade, and I'm here at Studio Paris. Tune in.
I take these pills.
This is pretty crazy. I mean, to come from that stage at Lollapalooza in front of all those people, just the last couple weeks of this tour have been amazing.
And cut my skin. Try everything.
A Room for Happiness was written by the wonderful Skylo Grey, who's actually performing here at Paris with me tonight. You know, I was a fan of her voice, and then I started listening to her music and really realized that it's not only that her voice that I love lyrically, like as a songwriter, she's very much in line with kind of the same content that I write about. So I was like, man, this is a perfect fit, you know? I love her style, and she writes about cool stuff. I gotta work with her. Born and raised here in Chicago, so to come back and like play a festival in my, you know, home city where I grew up was awesome.
1, 1, 2, 3, you know LLOVE, peeking through the window, trying to get a look, see. 4, 4, 5, 6, I know how to get my kicks.
I think the first year I played here was like on a card table with like draped with like some black velvet or something, and then to play tonight in front of I don't even know how many people at that stage, 20, 25,000 people, something like that, you know, this massive screens. I was like in the mothership lifting off, going to outer space. So it's like a totally different thing from what it was 4 or 5 years ago.